You guys, Dylan, the Wallows have arrived. They have arrived. Is Lydia here too? That is so funny. God, my camera quality is so good. Who else is here? Is that Alexis Diesel?
Spread around.
Yeah. Oh my god, Claudia! No way! I literally love her. She's a YouTuber.
Thank you. articles, articles. Interviews, interviews, interviews. When you say your name, I just act confused. I really couldn't care less if you could give him my best, but just know I'm not your friend.
But the moment give me the vibe. Start. Oh, I might make you mine by tonight. Send me your location. Let's focus on communication. Cause I don't need no place to come through.
One more time, one more time.
Thank you, everybody.
Yeah!
seem to notice I'm right here. I'm just a mirror. You check your complexion to find your reflection all alone. I had to go. Can't you hear me? I'm not coming home. But I know better than to drive you home. I'm with love. I'm in love.
Favorites. This is the last song that we wrote, or no, this is like one of the last songs we wrote for Happier Than Ever, and it was a very satisfying writing process.
Good.
like the way she looks at me. I can't stand the dialogue. She would never be that satisfied. It's a male fantasy. I'm going back to therapy. Cause I loved you then, I love you now, and I don't know how. Guess it's hard to know when nobody else comes around. If I'm getting over you, or just pretending to.
performing with me as much as he has.
It's such a treat and a privilege to be doing this with you, Billy. I love you so much.
I love you! So let's sing TV!
I just wanna watch TV.
That's the
Oh my gosh. Caught me off guard. Thank you, Mom. I know it was her idea. I just know it.
Maggie!
My birthday's not until Sunday, though.
I know someone said take a shot. I know someone said.
Are you chanting shots?
I know.
Give me 2 days.
All right.
I am 21 in 2 days. It's fucking unbelievable. So weird.
Yeah.
So weird. Gosh, I am filled with love. Those are. You, I just love you, and that was so sweet, and you just, I have so much love for the people in my life, and I'm really happy these days, so just sit down for a second.
Yes, thank God.
And, yeah, man, I don't know, I just, you know, shit can just happen, you know, and we take life for granted every day, and I do it all the time, and I want to not do it so much. I want to be grateful for my life and be more aware of my fucking surroundings and my loved ones and the fact that, like, you know what I mean? I don't know. I just. Anyway, I want everyone to close your eyes for a second, put away your phone.
This is hard for me. What the fuck is up with my life, man? Like, how does this kind of thing happen? Like the end. I want to do one more thing. What can I do? And I was saying this last night. I had this idea to fucking. I was like, what if I could just play the Forum like once in December? And everyone was like, ah, I don't know about that. And Finish was like, there's no way you're gonna sell that out. But he had a point. I mean, I played here. What I say? 3 times in April, and. We kind of have this idea of like, who would want to come again? And here we are. But you guys are absolutely out of your fucking minds. Out of your minds. You're out of your minds, and you know it. Hey, everybody in here, for those of you who didn't do this and don't know, many of these people have been camping outside for what, 2 fucking weeks? Dude, literally like 2 weeks ago, I ran into some of you, and you guys were like, we're starting to camp tomorrow. And I was like, why? 2 weeks? Just laying on the dirt outside of the fucking Forum? It's freezing cold outside.
And you guys do that shit for me, and I love you so much. I love you endlessly. I truly, truly do. And really quick before I go, I want everyone to just make some noise for my incredible, incredible, incredible drummer, Andrew Marshall, right over there. One more time. Phineas, come here. You got gifties.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. I'm scared. Holy shit. Oh my God.
That one's empty. Yeah, I'm like, that one's empty, Billy.
I want everybody to sing along. Anyone have a Santa hat? Mm-hmm.
laid in bed.
I wish it wasn't true. Give me a day.
Oh.